Hello everyone, Mocha Bear here. Welcome back to Mocha Bear's Gaming Den. We are jumping back into Warhammer 40k Space Marine Anniversary Edition. I don't know how much further I've got left in the game, but we made it to the Spire, and it is about time to get some kills in with this Thunder Hammer and Jump Pack. So let's just jump right into it, shall we?
I will hold here as long as I can, Captain.
I could have sworn I picked up more grenades.
Rejoin our forces and bring fury to the enemy. This battle is mine.
Yes, sir.
Could have sworn I picked up some more grenades. I gotta be really careful now. Sheesh. Okay. Well, you know what? Let's go have some fun, shall we? Oh, goodness. Oh, God. Guys. Wow. I got him. Goodness.
This madness will not stop me, and neither will you.
Madness!
Oh, hell no. I only have one grenade. I don't want to use it yet. Ammo? Oh, grenades! Yay, I got grenades! Oh man, I love this combo. Oh, nah. Damn it. Alright.
The dark gods! The world grows dark!
Sheesh. Woo! Oh, you dirty dog. Mm-hmm.
Bam!
Where do I go next? Ah, hello. I didn't see what that said. Oh, I go that way. Okay. Wait till that's fully charged. Bull! How to fuel my butt. Okay. Alright, well, I've taken the power axe. Storm bolter, plasma gun. Yeah. All right. I can't believe I'm doing 3 recordings of this in one day. I don't know how close I am to the end. I've got to be close. I've got to be. If this isn't the final episode, there should be maybe one more after this. Yep, saw that coming. Goodness.
Hold the door! Kill the weak!
I see your ass. I'm back to full health. Yay! I had one shot left. Don't ask why I make that face or those faces when I'm doing that. The button thing. It happens. Alright. I'm not a fan of this. This. Sheesh. Uh-oh. Okay, good. Oh, no. That means people are just going to be warping in. Aren't they? Okay, no. I guess it means I'm near the top of the tower.
There is much blood in my life. For all those you have killed. For Sidonis. And for the Emperor.
I will finish this.
I will finish this.
This definitely screams like ambush area.
I am Nemrod, your herald and champion. I have burned 1,000 worlds in your dark maze. You challenged me to recover this fragment of your power. The slaves of the false Emperor.
You know what?
Who dared claim it as their own?
Yeah.
Lie dead at my hand.
Nope. Guess that's not gonna work. Oh, they're behind a field. Okay.
I return your dark relic to you. I offer up this world and all those upon it. I ask for the reward that was promised.
You want to talk to your gods? I will send you to them.
Admit it, Titus. The power of chaos is within you. Calling to this relic. Imagine the Ultramarines dominating this galaxy in glorious conquest, with you at their head. Imagine the power you could.
I'm still standing.
As a slave to chaos, nothing you say could tempt me from the path of honor, or from avenging the deaths of my battle brothers.
You are no threat to me now, Ultramarine!
was still up there. Goodness. God, fuck!
Show them fury! Imperial forces will be scoured clean from this world.
Oh.
Soon, my entire invasion fleet will cross its reality. Targets!
Fuck! That's bullshit. They didn't give me the option to take I think I swapped out the hammer. Are you kidding me? This fragment of your power. Do I have to do all that all over again?
And I have done so. The slaves of the false emperor who dared claim it.
Excuse me?
Lie dead at my
hand. Okay. I don't want this. Yeah, I need that. Damn it. I need to take advantage of it. So he doesn't come out of there. I gotta do this whole cut. I'm gonna skip forward to the end of the cutscene. Unless I can skip it myself.
I offer up this.
Oh, yeah. So I'll skip ahead and come back when the cutscene's done. Oh, never mind. I was able to end it. Yay!
You are no threat to me.
Great.
Have you looked to the skies lately, Captain Titus?
I don't want to.
You opened a gateway to the Chaos Realm, Captain. Already, your legion is
a slave of the false Emperor was trying to save this planet from one invasion. Instead, he ushered in another.
And
shit!
Imperial force
didn't mean to do that.
Will be scouted from this world.
Well, I'm screwed.
Soon, my entire invasion fleet will cross into this reality.
Bullshit. God. Bullshit. Just run. Why aren't I switching weapons? Thank you. Oh my God. This is ridiculous. Damn it!
Your task is hopeless, I have the will of the Dark Gods behind me, but you have no one. And you will die here, alone.
Shit.
Killing my servants matters little. I am unassailable. The gods of chaos protect me with the very energies of creation.
You forget, Nemeroth. I am no stranger to the touch of the warp.
Why are you doing this? The hell is going on here? Okay. Okay, I see what's happening. Oh, F.
Sheesh.
If it takes 1,000 years, I will rise again and take my vengeance upon your flesh. Or will I find your arms open in welcome? A true son of chaos.
Never!
I can't watch this because I'm too busy pushing the watching the cues for the buttons. Sheesh. I thought he was missing a arm for a second. Damn. I knew he would survive because of the new game coming out, but damn.
See, the Ultramarines are human, after all.
Would you say?
No, Lieutenant.
Shit. That's the Black Templars. An Inquisitor?
The damned Inquisition is here.
You ratted us out, didn't you?
His injuries appear chaos inflicted. You are certain of this charge?
Captain Titus has been corrupted by chaos, Inquisitor Thrax.
I am no heretic.
You lie! Only an agent of chaos could withstand such warp exposure.
You little bastard.
I sent the demon to oblivion. But did you have unholy assistance? We must know. You will submit to my authority, Captain, or the Inquisition must conclude that you have corrupted every Ultramarine under your command. not to mention those who stand at your side.
Ignore his threats. Come on.
The Inquisition will destroy you, Mira. And the Ultramarines will be forever dishonored. Leave my brothers and the lieutenant alone. I will come with you. I do not know why I can resist the touch of chaos, but I swear I will discover the truth.
We will discover many truths, Space Marine.
Damn.
Astartes leaves no room for doubt.
You bastard.
You cannot touch the warp and emerge unscathed.
The Codex Astartes is a set of rules. They guide us. Shape us as Ultramarines. Teach us to hold duty and honor, sacred above all. But how we live with those rules is the true test of a Space Marine. And you have failed.
Damn. Yet they haven't taken his bolter from him, which is interesting. Damn, I can't believe I beat the game! Damn! I think this is like the 7th episode? Goodness! He better not be a captain when I come back in Space Marine 2. Damn! That's loud. Got my ears free. I did it. Anything else on here? Probably the end credits. Okay. Holy hell. Damn. So, I have beaten Warhammer 40K Space Marine Anniversary Edition. Yes, I did. So now, I gotta figure out what I'm gonna be playing. So, since I finished this, Saturdays are now gonna be open for some. I'll probably be doing some more Starship Troopers Extermination on these days, on Saturdays, until Space Marine 2 comes out. That was fun. Warhammer 40K Space Marine Anniversary Edition. Super fun. I'm very surprised that I got through that quick. I'm excited for the second one. So, go ahead and end it there. Please take care of yourselves as always. And until next time, game on.